you wind down your window and you turn off the music. No man could ever refuse it. Don't offer. If I could have total control of everything you do, would I? Watch you in the bath, watch you on the street, my sweet. That may be, I believe. But if I wound down your window and saw the look on your faces, I don't think I'd ever erase it from my mind. If I could have total control of everything you do. I feel secure, less unsure, set to soar. I feel the same, from my plane, rough terrain. I bet I feel the same.
Someday you'll realise it doesn't matter to other people when things are happening to you and you're feeling scared. They ask out of politeness. They ask you to describe it. They ask if there's anything you need, but then they feed off you and hide it. You can't deny it. We are our own individual vessels with friends and relationships spinning out like web from a spider's chest. Each touch point making us feel a little more connected to something real and true. I used to be connected to something, but that something was you. One of the worst days I've ever experienced. Everyone had heard the news. On the other side of the room, a lady whispered to a man across the desk. Pretty soon, the whole office was abreast. A bird's egg dropped helplessly from his nest. One lady plucked up the courage to ask me a question, and soon all the vultures had circled in my direction. They asked if there's anything I need, if there's anything they could do. They asked me questions about him, they asked me questions about you. I said it was just a rumor. I said it wasn't true. Jumped straight out to a taxi, dripping cold wet rain in the leather seats in the back. Shouted our own name out in an out of breath voice. The beat went up and up and up. My heart began to thud. I paid with words and blood. It didn't matter. We saw that later. Everything was blurred. I was completely unconcerned. I just knew I had to get home. I had to get home to you. I had to get home to find out if it was true. Without you, I am nothing. Someone has